Creativity is taking two things which existed before and connecting them in an entirely new way. In our natural state, we spend about half our life daydreaming. Parts of the brain that normally don't interact or engage in this elaborate crosstalk, it's often where we have our best ideas. That's why when we've hit the wall, we don't know what else to do, when it seems impossible, that's when you should take a break, take a long walk, find a way to relax yourself. Creativity isn't just a singular process. You can't just study a brain in a vat and say, aha, that is the muscle of the imagination right there. That is the source. We also can talk about cultures and environments. Why do some cities invent so many more patents per capita? Why are some companies so much more innovative? What is the ideal way to work together as a group? The instructions you give people can influence by a factor of 500% how many good ideas they come up with. And even incidental factors like the color of paint on a wall can profoundly influence how the imagination works. We can't help but come up with new ideas. We can't help but see something that's imperfect and want to come up with something better. Creativity is our natural state.